Well, then you'd be sorely disappointed. I keep on telling my brother-in-law how lucky he is because he's got such a good wife. I love the kind